Welcome to Crossing the Ditch Motivational Speaking. Over the next 10 minutes, we will run you through our world-first expedition and our corporate speaking packages designed to both motivate and entertain. We are now sharing the secrets of our survival out at sea and providing insight into the subjects of leadership, determining your own future, challenging yourself, facing adversity, and the strategic planning of our expedition as well as for any business. To date, we have presented to approximately 20,000 people, including organisations such as the Commonwealth Bank, MBF, Minter Ellison Lawyers, and the New South Wales Waratahs, to name a few. We hope you enjoy this overview. Crossing the Ditch was a kayak expedition, with the aim of paddling from Australia to New Zealand. This journey was to be entirely unsupported and represented a world-first expedition. The plan was to leave from Foster on New South Wales' mid-north coast and paddle some 2,200 kilometres, expecting to take 35 to 45 days, to Auckland, New Zealand. The Tasman had other ideas. After departing Foster on November 13, 2007, we were to spend the next 62 days out at sea and paddle an extra 1,100 kilometres in the process. Until finally, on January 13, 2008, we staggered upon the shores of New Zealand at the town of New Plymouth, becoming the first ever kayak expedition across the Tasman Sea. James, a mountaineer and climber by trade, has a background firmly rooted in the business world. Before making adventure his career, he completed a Bachelor of Commerce at Sydney University and worked as a consultant and analyst at Deloitte. Likewise, Justin completed a Bachelor of Science with honours at the University of New South Wales and is now currently studying a Masters of Commerce. Both of these young men have a natural affinity to the outdoors. Typically, our keynote includes a 40 to 50 minute presentation, followed by a 20 minute question and answer time afterwards. Our presentation has a large audio-visual basis. We show footage and images from arrival, departure, out on the ditch, and from the 3.5 years of preparation. We then use this to tell our story, help our audience experience a ditch, and convey our key messages. We hit upon a number of key themes that are applicable to business: preparation, risk management, teamwork, overcoming adversity. We are also able to work with your organisation on any particular focus. We begin our presentation with a quick video that gives the audience a taste of life out on the Tasman.
Alright, Christmas Day 2007! Woohoo! Yeah, man! How you doing, Jose?
Yeah, good, man!
Got a nice breeze up our ass, that's good, a good Christmas present. So long as it's coming from the west, who gives a shit? Woo!
Cool.
After the expedition video, we backtrack and answer the question why. Why would two young men in their mid-20s want to paddle a kayak from Australia to New Zealand?
And in doing so, we discuss the events in our lives that have driven us towards this goal.
So there we were, 4 years ago with an idea and no conceivable way of how to do this, how to achieve our goal. This led to perhaps the most crucial part of the entire expedition, the risk management and planning stage. We realised that by ourselves we were ill-equipped to achieve our goal, so we formed a team of world-class experts that would help us get across, and slowly the design of our kayak, Lot 41, began to take shape. With all world-first expeditions and unique projects, there are always going to be issues. Crossing the ditch was no different. Apart from the huge logistical challenges, there were also many other issues, including an ill-fated trial where we almost lost the kayak, and this forced us to delay our expedition till the next year. We share anecdotes and stories of events out on the Tasman, and the lessons we learned from these trials. 10-meter waves, massive storms, a myriad of issues, fatigue, overly inquisitive shark encounters are just a few of what we experienced out on the Tasman. We conclude our presentation with our blueprint to crossing the Tasman and how we achieved a seemingly impossible task. Finally, we share with our audience what it feels like to paddle into the shores of New Zealand after spending 62 days at sea and being greeted by 15,000 screaming people.
Unbelievable.
Out of control.
For 62 days now we've been thinking about this, but never did we ever imagine it was going to be anything like this.
If you have any other queries, please feel free to contact us. Thank you for considering crossing the ditch for your upcoming event. We look forward to working with you in the future.